My family really encouraged me to pursue my college education. I'm especially passionate about my own history and culture. You know, I need to bring an indigenous perspective to anthropology. So that was my real inspiration, but it's very expensive. You know, had to take out loans. So the American Indian College Fund really, really helped out with that. They helped out with my tuition. They helped out with those really expensive books. So I'm so thankful for that.